Hi guys, Dr. Cliff Olson once again coming from you live from Audiology Now 2018. I am here with David Cannington, co-founder of Nuheara, who is the maker of the IQBuds and most recently the IQBuds Boost. So I'm going to talk to you on behalf of Hearing Tracker with David about their new product. David?
Yeah, thanks. Really exciting to be here launching Boost. We're actually shipping it next week, as we said we were going to about 4 months ago. Boost is pretty exciting because it actually has the for the consumer to be able to do their own hearing assessment. And then what we've done is we've licensed a prescription formula called NL2 that gives them...
That's
very exciting. Everyone in this hall knows...
I love the prescription.
All know what NL2 is. So we're the first hearable company that's actually licensed that technology. And so with NL2, you can actually... calibrate your IQ buds to your own hearing profile. So it's pretty exciting for the consumer.
That's perfect. You know, and it's no secret, I've done a review on the IQ buds, not the IQ buds Boost. I was a huge fan of the product, to be honest. This just takes it up another level. I'm extremely excited to see how it actually performs when I put it through the rigors of my testing, but definitely looking forward to it. So when is this actually launching again?
So it's actually, we're shipping next week.
You're shipping next week. Yeah, so if you haven't got your pre-orders in, might be a good time. I don't know how many orders you can handle before you exhaust all of your supply, but if you don't want to risk that, go ahead and make sure you make your orders now.
Yeah.
David, thank you so much for taking the time to talk with us today.
Appreciate it.
If you like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up and follow if you want to see more videos like this on Hearing Tracker right here live from AAA 2018. And also check out my YouTube channel, Dr. Cliff AUD. I'll see you next time.